My name is Devoux Grant, known as DJ Devoux. I see a lot of familiar faces in the house, a lot of love up in here. G-Bone, you know you have my support, brother. I'm unique in the sense that I actually learned to DJ from my father, and G actually did one of the last interviews before he passed a couple years ago, so I appreciate that. Like you said, we got to tell the story. People got to know where it came from.
My name is DJ Dion, and I've been DJing for the last 50 years, and this is the secret history of West Coast hip hop.
What up, what up? Man, it feels good to just hear all this history and nostalgia from back in the days.
I was on student council at Dorsey High School. I DJed all the dances at school. It was in 1960. Then I DJed the first party. You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and down, throw my hands up and down. We had never seen a DJ. We were here to talk of them. I had two turntables, and I just took a band out and put the turntables on with a Y input, and I'd always just switch from one to the other. When the other one was going off, I would turn on the other turntable. I didn't have earphones. The first time I did it, people were just blown away. When the music didn't stop and they could keep dancing and they didn't have to stop, that was a go. And that's when I knew I had something. I knew people would have a good time if the music didn't stop. And I was one of the first to make it a business to set up for a party. In the early 60s, Crenshaw Boulevard, yeah, that's when the black movement started. You had the black record stores, the black restaurants. Maverick Flex was one of the first clubs they put on the group shows, all the new groups that came out. The bands were the key on the West Coast. And when I came along, it stopped that movement. They had to pay more for the band, hundreds of dollars. And I would do the whole night and for $25 to $50, you couldn't beat it. And everybody have a good time and the music never stopped was what was happening. And plus you got all the music you wanted and the artists that you wanted to hear. It was the thing. And I was the only one on the West Coast doing that. I didn't know that it would be the thing that would be as big as it is now.
This year's entry from the USA has recently toured with LL Cool J and Ice-T. He scratched on King T's album. He didn't enter his home heat in Los Angeles. He went to New York and whipped him. So let's hear it for the USA's entry. DJ Aladdin coming your way.
I didn't know that it would be as big as it is now.
People got to know where it came from.